Hi Dean, it's Russ Muller here. Long time I've been following you, and I think I followed you starting in 2012. So when I first went to that 3-day webinar about house deals and everything like that, and that's really good. Well, I just got to say, now I'm here in Peoria, Arizona, probably 10 minutes away, maybe 15. But I'm disabled, and I'm starting the best part of my life so far. I'm sorry, the camera's shaking a lot. I'm starting the best part of my life so far. I just got remarried less than a year ago, and we just bought this house. And I'm loving every minute of it. When I heard this opportunity to come spend time with you, it'd be great, because I'll tell you, Dean, you've changed my life a lot. You've given me things, motivations, things to look forward to, things to look at that are bigger than what I have already. You know, what I have already right now, I'm not working. I haven't worked in many, many years. But I am taken care of by the U.S. government. Benefits. I'm a disabled veteran, so there's all the benefits of that that go along with that. And it drives me nuts being taken care of instead of doing something for myself. And watching videos from you, Dean, for 5 years now, going to these webinars and I bought a lot of your products, but things are just not working out the right way. Now, including the book, I've read the book, and a lot of it reminds me of my grandfather. My grandfather taught me all these lessons. He was very successful in sales in New York back in the 1950s and 60s. He's also a veteran of World War II. I'm going way off a cliff here. I'm sorry, but I want to get to the point that this is what I want. I want to further my life for not only myself, my wife, but I have two daughters, and my dreams are to have them to come over here and live with me, because they're currently in Florida with their mom, ex-wife. Long story there. But, I'd love to have this opportunity. Thanks again. Take care.